You can get out of the house this weekend and get involved in some of the most fun community events.
And it sounds like it's going to be a perfect weekend to get outside. We're talking this morning about the Celtic Festival and the St. Patrick's Parade. The Valley Today's Christy Larson is live at the Yum Cup Center this morning. Hi, Christy.
Good morning, guys. Yeah, I know a lot of people are going to be going out for that 20th annual parade, but it's also the 13th annual Celtic Festival, and I'm talking with Kim Wrangler, who is the recreation specialist for Moorhead Parks. And Kim, you guys have a lot of fun that's going to be happening right here in the Yum Cup Center. Talk about some of the events you have going on, and it's all free.
It's a free event. Come out to the Yum Cup Center. We have a lot of Celtic music, Celtic entertainment, some dancing, some bagpipers. We have storytelling. There's just a lot of different things. We're going to be celebrating the seven Celtic nations, which is Ireland, Scotland, Wales, Brittany, Cornwall, Isle of Man, and Galicia. So we're going to just have a great time. We're going to learn a lot about the Celtic countries. We do have a $2 passport that kids can be a part of. Basically, what they do is they go from station to station and they do a lot of different crafts or different activities, and they get a little sticker for this passport. It's $2. The event is free, so all the entertainment that we have is just going to be available for people to take a part of. We have presentations, just a lot of fun things for people to do.
Right, and you forgot to mention one of my favorites is you guys have authentic food here. You have some of those traditional Celtic foods that people can come and enjoy as well. And we just want to remind people, what time does it all start?
It starts at 10 o'clock tomorrow and it goes until 4.
Yeah, so come out here before the parade. And guys, as you can see, we're not only going to be talking more about the Celtic Festival that you can enjoy, but also the parade. Just a weekend full of fun events for families here in the community.
Definitely. Christy Larson reporting live for us this morning. Thank you, Christy.